Hello everyone, my name is Never Stop Giving a Welcome back to Let's Play Amnesia the Dark Descent. Now, I have found out what I need. I actually need a beautiful glass jar to go into this. I just touched the acid. This is gonna be a long episode. So I found out I actually need to go and get a glass jar. Now, the glass jars are found, of course, in the kitchen. So basically what I have to do is I have to go immediately where the hole that I came out of at the beginning was. And where I came out of is where I gotta go. Hey, I'm wasting oil as we speak. So I was probably, I caught that. So there, I still got plenty of oil, but I gotta head to the place where the hole was. And basically what I gotta do, I'm not gonna waste that last tinderbox, is I gotta find where the hole is. When I find where that hole is, it tells me to immediately take a left and head into the area over there. Where the hell stupid hole is. Storage, yeah. This is not a place. It said it was in the That means I don't need you. But I can never find this glass jar anywhere. There's a bucket. Not what I need. Anything. Is it in this room? It's in one of the rooms. Somewhere. That can't be it. Can't be down there. I ain't going down there. I ain't going to up here. Is what I said. I missed this room. Whoa! I missed a room altogether. Shut up, music. There's the glass jar. I missed a room altogether. I must have thought it was a stairway. So I'm probably gonna die here soon. So I'm just prepping the stuff, getting my stuff, not sweating, not anything. Just waiting for this stupid guy to pass. Because he's a moron. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. But I did. Hopefully there's nothing in there. Is that another sack of potatoes? Or is that a sack of potatoes? I don't know. This one looks a little bit suspicious. Maybe it's because I don't have my broom. Oh. Dang. Oh. Oh, for a second I thought I saw him. I am me. I may not have it soon. Oh. Holy. Back here. Okay. So we have finally found what we need. So now. Not that way, not that way. Follow the lights. That's what I'm gonna assume. Oh, yep, there we go. I found it. Oh shoot, where's the padlock? Oh, dude. There's the hole right there. Oh, that really helped. Directions. Oi. Let's just, you know, close this door. Probably grab a little bit of oil. Burn myself, because... That was messed up. Wait, what? Oh, Okay. Man, you really don't. Oh! Biggs. Biggies. Piggy, piggy, save me, piggy. This is disgusting. So, how you doing today, piggy? Doing good? You look a little bit roasted, why don't you say? Hey, Grun! You should fall! Into the water. Into that. That right there. Into there. So, I guess I gotta wait until that. Hello? Hello, 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 hello. How long is this music gonna take? Oh, my finger. Oh. Oh, see. Is this game lying to me? You lied to me, game! Sack of potatoes? You're coming with me. Now you look like a sack of potatoes! I'm also gonna find that place again. Where was the lock? It was up in the four corridors. But which? You're darn dark. How many tinderboxes? Whoops. I have 5 now. Stupid. No, I'm not gonna be coming back here. But I'm staying. Oh, my nose. I'm staying very, very, very precautious. So I'm gonna be very. I keep forgetting. Very conservative about fuel. Is that the padlock? That's not it. That's the dead body. Not the padlock. Meaning I'm close. But no cigar! Yep. Yes! That's gonna be the padlock. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, there's a button. Yeah! Really? Hallway. Let's hope he doesn't come down this way. If he does, what do I got? What do I got? Oh. If he comes down this way. Can I grab more acid? Hey. Oh. What's that point of that? Just for him to end up following me. Did he just go into the tunnel that I need to go in? Oh, whoa. No. Door's closed. Hey. Moron. Stop groaning. Oh, I can't take you. I couldn't take the sack of potatoes. But hey, we're somewhere new! Watch it be something really difficult. After going through an extremely not easy puzzle,
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring, and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Alright! Let me guess! Let's just pull this lever. Oh no! Well! Like I thought, we're gonna be using the Express! Oh, no, that was a waste of time. Probably can't go that way either. Wow! Anywhere in this stupid place. Jeepers. Is this that? I like the music. No. No. Water. So I'll be getting rid of the water, you're basically saying. And that does. Peachy. Now that I'm wet, thank you. Alright. Basically what you're saying is this is gonna be really difficult. Alright. Alright. Oh yay. So it needs to be moved. And you're stuck. Oh! That's just rude. Actually, I want to check out something. Okay, they had the at least the decency the creators did to make the stairs look different. But seriously, break them both off? And... Uh-oh. Hey, wait a second. Blood. Follow it. I can't follow it. Hey! Oh! That's the same lever. Push down on it real hard, that'll work. Huh. Okay. How do I grease them? Can I pick up anything from use? Oh. Can I even stand on this? Really? Ah! Well, you budge? I checked you. Maybe. No, okay. This does not look easy. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Understand that the water is too deep. But I can already tell that this is gonna be a real fun puzzle. Hey, really? I got rocks. That'd be of use. What would happen? Ah! Nope, let's try it again. What? Invisible barrier. Why don't we just for lols? I wanna see! This is gonna do nothing. I can already tell. What is wrong even? Okay. This is too many places to do this. And why I thought about this. Don't ask. But we're just gonna throw a bunch of rocks in these things. If this is completely wrong, then of course I get it wrong. God, oh, I missed. That would've hurt. Dang. Okay, we're just gonna keep doing this until I put it in, basically. I am a pro b-ball player. Little bit. There. Aww, what? We gotta do it from farther back, okay. Okay, hi, you're playing CSGO, great. Yeah! 2 points! And nothing was done. Hello? Hello? I like the music here. But I don't know what to do. There's a ladder right there. I really just want it. It's, I don't even know what it's supposed to do. You know, looking things up is not, I don't like doing it. And it only happens when I really actually need to do it. Like that window one, for example. I did not need to look that up. I mean, I shouldn't have had to. But, of course, I had to at the ending. Because for some reason it didn't want to work. Well, now, I don't even know what I'm saying now. For some reason, they made me look it up because, you know, that's smart. But, oh. I have. Oh, fine. What are you even gonna do? I'm surprised they even caught you. Like, I got lucky that I caught you. Right, can I have it? So what needs to be greased? Ready? We're gonna slam it. Last time. Ah! And wha-pam. Yeah! I'm surprised I got that with no one's help. There's something, my ear is bugging the heck out of me right now. Ah, it's a guy! Okay. Oh, the music's gonna change. I'm actually. I'm just. Sick. Repair the machine power in the east. Oh, okay. Well, that's a good reason why I'm gonna need that. Fantastic! Well, actually, guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. I'm gonna do another one right after this, so I don't know. So thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Amnesia the Dark Descent. I know, to this time it was a little bit slow, I found. Then again, I did see the monster twice, and the monster happened to come this way, but I guess that monster isn't, he did though, didn't he? Or did he go back? I didn't ever see. But if he did go down, where would he have gone? The water? He ain't a water monster. Yeah. And also, one other thing, I did find out. That guy that I saw was someone else. I didn't ever say, you know that time way back when I said, like, oh, hey, there's someone else. Hey, that guy doesn't look like a grunt. He wasn't a grunt. And I found it out when I had to look up how to find the stupid glass jar. That was a thing that I didn't need to look up. I should have had it. I just didn't realize I missed a whole space. So yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Amnesia the Dark Descent Part 12. And I shall see you guys in the next video. See ya.